When I look into your eyes, rolling me a sticky, girl, you give me butterflies. With your fresh knocks on, I swear your game on fleek. Since you stepped in, you was mine, and I know we ain't even speak. I read your body language, highly diamond, gold, pearls, platinum. Or maybe just some ivory, why you try me when you know that I will hit it? Highly likely till it's dripping, watch it dry, and then I taste it, then I lick it. After that, you go and bite me. Rose petals on the floor. All these rose petals on the floor. If these rose petals were ears on the door, they'd be deafened when the lioness roars. But they wouldn't hear a thing once we starting up the porch. Then you ride me like a horse. Guess I've said too much. Then I'm opening your doors when a brother do such. Switch off the lights, let me give you the juice. As I'm breathing on your neck, smelling new perfume. Let me lead you to my getaway. Let me lead you to my getaway. Your heart seems so free, but your body is a slave. Candles light the room with rose petals on your face. Let me lead you to my getaway. Let me lead you to my getaway. Your heart seems so free, but your body is a slave. Candles light the room with rose petals on your face. Baby girl, you know I'm coming through. With a few grams and some bubbly if you want me to. I take my time, I've been told that patience is a virtue. Head rush when I step in and I notice only verse two. We chain reaction in the back, blowing noses, sugar sweet. Then I'm lacing up a track, taste the cherry on the lips. Breath always smelling mint. You could hypnotize a person off a kiss and a smile. Early morning, why you yawning? This the time to get wild. Keep it kinky, I ain't picky when it comes to the style. I put a price on the dream, then after that she bought it, said it was a present for me. Let me lead you to my getaway. Let me lead you to my getaway. Your heart seems so free, but your body is a slave. Candles light the room with rose petals on your face. Let me lead you to my getaway. Let me lead you to my getaway. Your heart seems so free, but your body is a slave. Candles light the room with rose petals on your face.
How do you propose it, Mr. Paris?
Excellency, I would postpone these hangings
there
for a while.
No postponement.
Mr. Hayes has returned. There is hope, I think. If he brings even one of these to God, that confession surely damns the others in the public eye, and none may doubt any more that they're all linked to hell. This way, unconfessed and claiming innocence, doubts are multiplied, and honest people will weep for them, and our good purposes lost in their tears. It cannot be forgot, sir, that when I summoned the congregation for John Proctor's excommunication, there were hardly 30 people come to hear it. That speak of discontent.
There will be no
postponement.
Now, sir, which of the condemned, in your opinion, may be brought to God? I will myself strive with him till dawn.
There's not sufficient time
till
dawn.
I shall do my utmost. Which of them do you have hope for?